Hey guys, welcome back to General James Hardcore Through Arc. Obviously I'm General, this is gonna be the second episode. Last time we got Perry, we started a little bit of a thing here. God, I love the way Trump works. Okay, so, today, I'm not super far off already from being able to get milk tools. I think it's like level 18. Oh no, it's level 20. I'm 12. Well, basically, we're just being messing around killing whatever we can, and maybe we'll get some metal in the process. Oh, nope. Nope, that's a lie. We're gonna be running out of narcotics. There is a megalodon hanging out in the water there. I just saw a stick. So this is why we got Perry. I know that's a boy's name, and she's a girl, but whatever. I love it. The amount of berries that she gathers is incredible. And I got a bunch of rotten meat. So we're gonna be running out of narcotics. Now, normally I pick the spot because... I can't really see it move around here. There's an XP buff. Right there. And one thing that I like to do, here, let me pull my handy dandy pointer here. It's literally right there, that little gray box. Normally when I'm playing by myself, I will make a foundation, fill it up with as many mortar and pestles as I can, and chew up about 100 narcotics for each one, and then I'll trip one of those things and get like 60 levels in 2 minutes. Not even. It's great. Anyways, don't drop my food. I can make wooden platforms. That's another way to get experience. Before you get 2 levels, just I'm doing that. Pretty handy dandy. Now, I saw a parasaur down there. I'm gonna go kill it. I'm gonna try to keep Harry from looking. Just to get the meat. Because I evidently need more meat for the, narcotics. Oh, no. Let's repair that while I'm doing nothing. Yeah. What do you mean move closer to it? Literally under her. So that's the cool thing about parries, they're considered a battle mount. Get away. It's just that one, right? Okay, if it's just that one, it's not gonna attack me. They're considered a battle mount in the sense that you can actually pull out tools and whatever. And that's a 116. And use them on their backs. That's really super helpful. I know that they're beating other machines, but they're not gonna kill them. Not every mount does that, but like, well, you can't do stuff and when you immediately kick off, you just can't use it. Yeah, it kind of stinks that, I did that now that I think about it, but, oh. I would have been able to tame her for a while anyway. What the? Oh, I just picked up the door by accident. to collect stuff and just start poop. Like poop. There we go. I picked up that poop from the Bronzo earlier because I need to start making fertilizer. Which you need 3 pieces of poop to make fertilizer. So it's something I'm gonna keep an eye out for as I go along and, you know, murder everything. Nope, not gonna do it. Not even gonna bother. That's a tech nurse part. Shark halfway out of the water. What? Poop. This guy. 14. Wow. Wait, this is the one that I tried to get earlier. She did wake up. Okay. That's interesting. Well, she ended up being useful one way or another in the end. I'd really like to find a trilobite. Don't think I will on this particular stretch of beach though. Aw, you little sack of shit! That is just one reason why I absolutely hate seagulls. You took? Aw! You little bastard. You took all the meat that was nearly rotted. Oh, you little sack of shit. I hate seagulls so much. Little... I hate seagulls with a passion. No way. To do this. Where'd all the gotchas go? Huh. That's weird. Nope. Way to go, Perry. Way to add to the cause. Okay, so it isn't anymore. Okay. Oh, so they do have yellow drops in Ark, but that particular shade of yellow right there means that a mod drop just came in. I wonder if I can get to it. That's a lot of seagulls. No, I could, but that's an area I don't particularly like going to. At least not this early and on foot. Where'd the pterodon go? There it is. Damn it! Are you the one that I want? 15, one more and I can start getting metal stuff. Irrigation stuff is gonna be enough eventually. Not right now, though. Oh, that's a cool looking Triceratops. What level are you? 20. Way the heck over here. What? I've never seen one over in this area. I mean, they're normally over by the redwoods, but this is... What? Why are you red, Triceratops? So, trikes get this funky little red buff thingy when there's large carnivore nearby. I don't know why the... that's kind of nerve-wracking. Like, they don't even do it for carnos. Way up to the corner, I'm gonna lose all that I've got built up there. Which isn't that much, just that. Still annoying. Quetzalcoatlus right over here? Ooh. God, I hope that's a good level coming. Son of a
bitch.
But this is the next goal that I actually really need to work on is alchemy table. I need crystal cementing paste, metal ingots. Metal ingots I can't even get for another 2 levels, so I don't. supplies. I'm gonna take them. See, just by queuing up all those narcotics, I've already gained almost half another level. Well, more than half another level. Oh, trilobite. Okay, I gotta get down there. You'll be okay, Perry. Oh, that's actually a decent way to get down there. There you go, there it is. Oh. See, these things are a great source of shit. 39. Awesome. And the reason why I'm getting obsessed with shit is at like 38 or so, you get the engram for the Pterodon Sun, which is the first flyer that you can take. Hello, Larry. 108. That's not a bad one. Follow me. One more level. Which means... First of all, let's see what's inside. Nothing useful. Right up by where we spawned, all those smooth rocks, they're called river rocks. They have a decent amount of metal in them. Not as much as, you know, actual nodes, but it's not a bad amount. Just a look up trilobites. Oh, level. Yep, 125. Nothing like passive experience. You stay away from me. So these rocks right here, I would normally stop and start whacking with my pickaxe. Except for that little bugger up there. I don't know what the F you just took off for, but it's probably important. So, Diplos can't damage you, but they get really annoying. They'll just push you around, so I don't know if I want to go anywhere near it right now. Trank arrows. Oh, that's such a good, happy thing to get. So they're supposed to give you a good amount of metal. I think I've actually got more metal off those, like these ones. This type of formations tend to get a little more metal. Oh, and scrap metal also counts as, you know, just metal, so I can still use that. I'm never gonna have use for element dust, which is kind of unfortunate. So between these pieces, I've got 11 and 4? That's 15. That should be enough. a debuff, hyperthermia, you will actually take damage. It's a temperature. Frickin' 113. Buff? I do, but it's still really honky bonk. That's not good. Well, since this isn't gonna be any good. Oh, I gotta do what I'm gonna do and get out of here. I'm on the verge of dying. Gotta get in the water. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Gotta get in the water. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. I hate early game heat waves. Alright, well, I'm gonna stay in the water for a little bit while this heat wave passes. I'll catch you guys on the next one.